Mom, why did you call this meeting?
Girls, I'm holding a meeting.
I literally just f***ing said that.
You three need to change. I like me just the way I am. You're the oldest siblings and you're setting a bad example.
Setting a bad example for who?
Kylie, Kendall, the other one. How? Look at Kim. Look at what she's doing.
What?
What are you doing on the internet right now?
Nothing.
Shopping?
No.
This is my point. You girls are so used to having money and everything at your fingertips that you've lost touch with humanity.
Oh my god, fine. What's her Snapchat name?
What?
Humanity, what's her Snapchat? We'll send her a snap so you can shut up.
Oh my god, what do you want us to do? In order to keep you grounded, you three will be poor for a day.
What is that?
What is what?
That word you said.
Grounded? No, the word that started with a P. Poor?
Yeah, that. What is that?
You really don't know what poor means?
You literally just made that word up. It's not even real.
Who does that? You girls will each be living in a small apartment with no credit cards, little money, and just enough food.
Oh my god, what?
Why would you do this?
No, Mommy. I love you, please. It's for your own good.
I don't know what Chris wants us to do. So far, it really isn't as bad as she was trying to make it out to be.
I just want to go home.
Okay, so I've been here for an hour and I'm starting to get hungry. I'm gonna try ordering pizza. I've never done this before.
Hello, and thank you for calling Pizza Pizza Pizza. How can I help you today?
Yeah, I want a pizza.
Sure, what kind would you like?
Cheese.
Okay, toppings?
I don't know, it's like some shirt from Walmart or something, wherever normal people shop.
What? No, I meant what toppings do you want on the pizza?
Why the f*** would I put clothes on my pizza?
I robbed a house.
It's been 3 hours. I have no idea how Mom expects us to live like this. You knock super loud.
Oh, sorry about that, dear. I'm here to collect donations.
I don't know what that is.
Would you mind giving some money to the Believing in the Caring Hearts Foundation?
I don't have any money.
Oh, well, that's too bad.
Anyway, like I was saying, Mom...
Hello, dear.
What the hell is this? I said I had no money.
The Holy Spirit tells me you're lying.
Okay, for some reason, the pizza place hung up on me. So I guess I have to make myself food. This won't be hard. Ow!
Ow!
Oh my god! I just wanted a sandwich.
Oh my god. What the hell happened?
These rude nuns came in and took my jewelry and my stuff.
Okay, enough. I think you've learned your lesson. Can we do it again?